things a lot of the time, and it's inspired as a classic English student by Virginia Woolf's To the Lighthouse. It's called Time Passes. The sky no longer splits itself into oil and water. Evening comes gently, if sticky, and I lie with you in the ebbing beige of this despair, in the moments where loneliness is a concept rather than a bottle of wine.